To replace the edge sensors on bobsweep standard, you'll need a Phillips head screwdriver, a flathead screwdriver, and a new set of edge sensors. Before starting any repair on Bob, turn his side power switch off and remove his dustbin. Then flip Bob over onto a flat surface and remove his main brush using the flathead screwdriver. Keep all removed screws and parts safely aside, as they may be needed for later reassembly. Use a Phillips head screwdriver to remove the 7 screws on Bob's underside that hold him together. One screw on each side of the front wheel. One screw to the right of the main brush motor. One screw on each side of the dustbin. The final 2 screws are in the brush compartment. Bob's cover is no longer secured, so hold the top and bottom together as you carefully flip him back onto his wheels. Grip Bob's cover from the back and lift up to expose the mainboard. Slide the power inlet down and tuck it somewhere safe to avoid compressing its wires. To detach Bob's cover completely, disconnect 4 circuit plugs. 2 at the lower edge of the mainboard, near the wheels, and 2 more at the top edge. Bob's cover is now completely detached and can be set aside for the rest of the repair. There are 4 edge sensors on Bob's underside, along his front. There are 2 screws holding each sensor in place. Remove all 8 screws and save them for later reassembly. Feed the wiring for the 2 outermost sensors out from under the main board, toward Bob's front wheel. Do not remove the plastic sensor covers from inside Bob. If a cover moves out of place, simply place it back in the appropriate spot. Next, disconnect the sensors from the main board. Push the small tab on the side of the circuit plug and pull up to disconnect. Now plug the new edge sensors into the top of the main board. Feed the wires for the 2 outermost sensors underneath the main board and replace them with the green side facing up. Reinstall the 2 screws on each sensor. Reattach all 4 circuit plugs connecting Bob's cover to the mainboard. 2 connect to the top edge of the mainboard, and 2 more connect to the bottom edge. Remember to slide the power inlet back into its space on Bob's cover. Align the cover's edges precisely. Then flip Bob over onto a flat surface. Reinstall all 7 screws previously removed from Bob's underside. Ensure that no wires are compressed in the main brush compartment or visible at the edges of the bumper. If so, take a step back and lift the cover to tuck the wires into the appropriate spaces. Install the main brush and dustbin before your next use and Bob is completely reassembled. Turn the side power switch back on and congratulations! You've just replaced Bob's edge sensors. Happy cleaning!